and a much, much bigger bottom.
Hey, Pa.
But he's already bitten my bottom.
But if we all dig an even bigger hole, Hyena will never get near your bottom again.
And it is a very fine bottom, Hippo.
Oh, all right.
Wow. Excellent work, everyone. Thank you, Your Majesty. Hippo?
Ready and waiting, Your Majesty.
Quick, hide. Hyena's coming.
I'm so clever.
Hyena, nobody is going to help you out of that hole until you promise to stop biting.
No, it's no good. It's such fun. I cannot promise that.
Well, you can just stay down there then.
Yeah, Hyena. Chew on that for a change.
Hello, Jumbo. Woo. Can somebody help me out of this hole, please?
Hyena, what are you doing down there?
I just bit a few bottoms, that's all.
Ah, I'll help you out of that hole if you promise me one thing.
Not you, too.
You must promise to bite a lion's bottom.
I'd be delighted.
Asante, Jackal. Thank you. And Hyena, remember your promise.
Oh, yes. I will.
A royal bottom.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. The sleeping bottom of a king? Oh, no. It wouldn't dare, Hyena, would you? Do you know? I think I would. Or you wouldn't. I would, you know. I might just take a tiny little bite out of that.
Hyena!
I did it!
That would be your very last bite! Wanyama! Animals! We need a bigger hole!
So, how's this for a big hole?
It's a very long way to the bottom.
We don't want Hyena to hurt himself.
No, we don't.
Want to get hurt, do we?
Must be my lucky day.
It's too deep. Let's find another hole.
Come on, let's find somewhere else.
Hyena, we will help you, but only if you promise never to bite anyone's bottom ever again. Do you promise?
All right then, I promise.
Good. Now we are going to make an animal chain and together we will pull you out. Let's start with elephant. At the back, here.
Tortoise.
I'm all right.
Now, hippo. Then flamingo.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Porcupine. And warthog. That's it. Well done. That's it. That's it.
Here, Hyena.
Oh. One.
Oh, that's three.
Pull.
Legs getting longer and longer.
Don't be silly, Hyena. Pull!
One very big last pull!
Pull!
right, Hyena.
Oh.
Oh, Hyena, you got long legs in the front and short legs at the back.
So I have.
Funny.
So they do.
Just try walking, Hyena.
Look at my funny walk. That is so funny.
That's because you got long legs at the front from when we pulled.
And short legs at the back from when you fell.
And that's why Hyena has short back legs. But it didn't stop him laughing.
That's you right, Hyena. Biting everyone's bottom like that. I don't know what you're laughing at. That ugly face of yours.
Ugly? What do you mean ugly? Me? Come on. Hey, would you call this face ugly?
Well. And we're talking his ugly face? Well, that's a whole other story.
Oh, I don't know. That Hyena.
Jumbo Lion? He was naughty, Hyena, wasn't he?
Very naughty. But what did you learn from Hyena's story?
You can't go around biting animals' bottoms.
Precisely. But we all came up with a plan to stop Hyena biting bottoms, didn't we?
Yes, we did. And he won't be biting anyone's bottom ever again.
Well, it's not the Tinga Tinga way.
From Africa.